exact thing to do.
What's up, YouTube? Today I am going to prank my cousin Marlon. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna tell her we're gonna do the cookie challenge, right? Where we guess what flavor the cookie is, right? But one of them, one cookie, will have this infused right into it. If you guys don't know what this is called the plutonium pepper extract. It's just a really, 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 really extremely, extremely spicy hot sauce pepper extract. Let's start making some cookies. So I have here some cookie dough. So
you let's take
a
couple.
Let's put it in a circle. Put it down there.
There you go. Really easy. That's how you make a cookie. Get a cookie dough. Roll it into a ball. Put it in there. These are the regular cookies, by the way. All right. There you go. There you go. And just the smell of cookie dough is, smells so amazing. I don't know if I should eat that, but tastes good anyways. Don't eat that, kids. These are the regular cookies, right?
It's time to make
plutonium cookies. So let's grab a ball like this. Put it right there. Now let's carefully open this. Oh my god. Ooh! Even the smell of it, I can feel the burn. That's the main reason why I wore these gloves. So yeah, let's just slowly drench this cookie in this plutonium sauce. Oh, that's so disgusting. Oh, look at... Oh! This is all extract. I'm so sorry, Marlon. I am so sorry. I'm gonna put it right there in the middle. Just coat it right there. Right in the middle. Oh my gosh. I feel so bad now. But it's okay. Alright, let's just coat it just a little more. Make it look normal. Alright, I guess this will do, right? So, let's put that here. Now, let's go to the oven, bake it, wait for Marlon to get here, and do the challenge. Alright, now all you want to do is stick this into the oven. Wait 15 minutes. I'll see you soon. Woo! Alright, 15 minutes are up. Let's check on the cookies. Let's take them out real quick. Oh no. Can you guys tell which one is the plutonium cookie? It's definitely this one, because you can kind of see it right there, but I don't think Marlon will notice. So let's just wait for Marlon, and let's do this challenge.
How to become like a
prank. What's up, YouTube? I'm here with my cousin Marlon. And today, we're going to do the cookie roulette challenge. Yeah, that thing with cookie. Yeah, roulette. So here's what's going to happen. My brother, behind the camera, he made us a whole bunch of cookies with different flavors, right?
Okay.
So good. Oh, I can't wait to eat this. And then our job is to guess what flavors they are.
Okay.
And then the winner just wins.
I guess the loser gets, I guess, smacked in the face with a boob game or something, right?
Oh, okay.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess just pick one.
Okay.
All right, pick this one.
Okay.
All right. Wait, wait. I'm too excited. I just want to eat the cookie. Okay, so this smells like chocolate.
Cookie.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cookie.
I said take a bite.
Is this chocolate chip?
Yes!
Yes!
I got it!
Alright, where's the chocolate chip?
Chocolate chip?
Where's the chocolate chip?
Chocolate chip.
Alright.
Are these both chocolate chips?
What? Why would you just make chocolate chips?
Alright, let's do another one.
Here, take this one.
Okay.
And I'll take this one.
That feels so good though.
Alright, so this one. Is this chocolate chip again?
Is it? Are these chocolate chip again?
I thought. Okay.
Wait, why is that red dot right there?
Might be strawberry, dude.
That doesn't smell like strawberry.
That's strawberry, bro. Who's it?
That's spicy smelling.
No, that's strawberry, bro.
This smells really spicy.
No, that's strawberry, bro.
Okay, fine. But strawberry, you take a bite of it then.
Here.
Alright, I ate it. No, of the pink dot side.
No, man.
Yeah.
No, man.
Yeah.
Alright, let's switch that.
Okay.
I promise you, this is not
this one looks like a normal chocolate chip. This one has a dot on it. I don't understand why.
Eat that one.
Eat it.
Show me the
strawberry.
Oh, that's not strawberry. What?
it when I ate it!
I thought you said it was strawberry, I trusted you!
Oh,
it's
good.
It's good.
Okay,
okay,
so
it's
just
strawberry.
Like,
I just can't stop salivating.
I can't speak more, speak more, it hurts!
Okay, maybe I should shut up.
It's been 10 minutes and it still hurts, bro.
Next to the fresh one, bye.